you know, A, it's the right thing to do. It's the most important thing to do. But B, they don't slow down all the rest of the kids. And in my travels, I understand the incredible diversity in schools and kids all over Idaho. And so I'm an advocate for resources available for the local school district, the board, the superintendent, to come up with the best way to take extra resources. Summer reading programs, maybe more kindergarten teachers, maybe a different ratio. Mm-hmm. Any one of those things, I'm a huge advocate for, you know, us getting these kids up reading proficiently at the end of the third grade. There's some areas where they've got a pre-K program. Some of them have been, they've taken some of the resources they've got. Some of them philanthropy have been in there. There are no bad ideas, but I do know that a one size fits all, whether it's from the Capitol in Boise or particularly if it's from the Potomac River, is not the solution. Yeah.